guess what? We survived the first week of Feb 2021, and now it's time to dance it all out, everybody. Get ready for a high-intensity dance workout that will tone your whole body. Now, this week for our Friday Dance Fitness, you don't need any special dance moves to succeed. No one is keeping score on how well you do. All you need is to move your body and let's have fun. Let's have fun, okay? So, of course, Zoe is joining me, and Tabiso.
I'm also here.
Everybody at home, what I want you to do right now is stand up, get moving, because this is what it's all about. It's all about moving, get off the couch, and just move your body, okay? So the first step is very simple. It's called a grapevine. So what it basically is you can open with your right, go back with your left.
Back, all right.
Open with your right and scuff.
Okay.
So you're going to pretend that there's like bubble gum stuck on your foot, and you're just going to scuff it over, okay? Then with that same foot, you're going to step back, so it goes back.
All right. And?
Open, back, and then scuff.
Okay.
We got it?
All right.
So let's do a bit faster so you can go.
Okay, cool.
Grapevine to the right.
And
scuff.
Go. And one.
Grapevine to the left.
And
scuff.
Go. Okay.
Perfect. How are we doing?
We're doing so good.
Everybody's good.
So, what does this work, Jamie Lee? Because the most important thing for me when I do any workout is I like to know which part and area I'm engaging. So, what am I engaging right now?
Which body part do you feel like it's engaging?
I mean, I'm yet to feel it, but.
The legs.
Okay. Yes. Okay.
You see.
All right. Thanks, Zoe. Thank
My
you.
Fitness girl is coming through with me. So it is all about the legs, but it's the entire body. You can move on your own pace. And so if you're moving your arms with it, you'll obviously incorporate the arms.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Keep the core tight.
Got you.
Keep the core tight.
Tighten the core.
Yes.
All right.
So then we're going to do, let's go from the top again, just one more time. So grapevine to the right.
All right.
Scuff. And grapevine to the left. Scuff. We're going to go step. Mm-hmm. Scuff.
Okay.
Step.
Whoa, okay.
Scuff.
All right.
So place it. Step. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Scuff.
Okay.
Step. Scuff. And then we're going to do a bit of a boogie, but you can do boogie any way you want to do it.
Right,
so I will
cool.
do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to show us your boogie.
All right. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Okay. A little bit more stiff.
Yeah. But when you hear the music, just let it control you. So you're going to do that for four. Boogie, 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 boogie. Okay.
Okay.
Then we're going to stomp with our right foot. So stomp, stomp, kick, kick.
Ooh.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Let's
go.
Heels.
So go stomp. I know we're doing it in heels.
Okay.
So stomp, stomp, kick. Kick will change, stomp, kick. So
oh, full change.
Yes. So it's 1, 2, 3. So we're going to go stomp,
it's
stomp,
so technical now,
kick,
honestly.
Kick, 1, 2, 3, and kick.
All right.
Okay. Lean back, lean forward, lean back, and then from the top,
and then
we
go.
Are we going to get like any music at all?
Yeah, so let's do one dry run and then we're going to do it with the music, okay? So hopefully you're following along with us, everybody.
Okay.
So we're going to go from the top. We go grapevine to the right, scuff, grapevine to the left, scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff, and jam it out, jam it out, jam it out. So step, step, kick, kick, pull, change, stomp, kick, lean back, lean forward. Lean back.
Come on.
And do it. That is the dance. That is your fine dance. So now we're going to put it onto Moonchild Sinelli's song.
Oh,
so
wow.
DJ.
Which song is this?
Mackie.
Oh, wow. Okay. All right.
Volume on the floor.
Okay. All right. Now you're getting a set for the weekend. Let's see if I can learn any dance moves to use later when I'm
enjoying the weekend.
For the fried dance.
Enjoying the weekend. That's it.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Just swing it up.
Okay.
5, 6. 5, 6, there we go. Scuff it out.
Hey, 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 hey.
Six, scuff. I got it. Lean back. Lean forward.
Hey, hey,
from the top we go.
Hey,
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 hey. Hey. Lean back. Lean forward.
Come on, come on, somebody give me a yebo, 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 yebo.
1, 2, 3,
come
four.
Come on, hey.
One more time, wanna go?
Okay. This is my favorite part of it, hey? Oh, I see you're mixing it up now. You're switching it up, Jenny. Okay. The entire body is engaged. You are awake. If you were ever feeling a little bit unsure about your awake status.
What body part do you feel like you...
My entire body.
What about you?
The core.
Yeah, the core as well, right? Yeah.
Let us know what you thought of that performance, especially when you show SABC3.
Yeah.
It is our Friday dance workout.
Everybody. Feel my abs, now, quick. Yes.
Engage.
Come on.
From the top,
we go.
One, two, three.
Come on.